city where a man's home is his castle. A quarter acre of the dream made possible by victory. The city of opportunists. The city of dreams, where Hollywood will shape the thoughts and desires of the entire planet. City of pioneers. A city of dreamers. City of undercurrents, where not everything is as it seems. A 20th century city that will become a model for the world. A city that has no boundaries, that will stretch as far as the eye can see. In the Marine Corps, you deal with the chain of command. Mistakes get made, but you deal with them. You know what you're fighting for and that you're on the same team. But dealing with corruption is like chasing shadows. You never know whether the guy you're talking to is on the pad, or whether it's your partner, or maybe even the watch commander. So who do you trust, Cole? I made up my mind a long time ago.
KGPL calling car, 14 Adam. 14 Adam, come in.
Go ahead, KGPL.
14 Adam, see the detective at ambulance shooting at 6th and Industrial Street. Unit 16 William requests uniform assistance for an evidence search. 14 Adam, code 2.
Roger, 14 Adam en route.
Officer Shop 103
MD. Here we go again. They don't request uniforms for an evidence search unless there's some kind of catch.
Take the next right turn. You should take the next right. Take the next right turn. Next right. Stop just ahead.
Floyd Rose, homicide. You might back up?
Yes, sir. Phelps and Dunn, Wilshire Division.
We had a shooting took place down this alleyway. We have the Vic, Scooter Payton, a Negro male bagged up and on his way to Central Morgue. Witness says a tall white guy, our shooter, put two in the Vic's head and then threw his piece. I need you guys to try and recover the gat.
You want us to look anywhere in particular?
Give it your best shot, guys. The dead guy's a lowlife. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
And if we recover the weapon?
Bag it and return it to technical services.
You hurry it up, Floyd.
I'm out of
here. To be.
Happy hunting.
So what next?
Have a good look around. It could be anywhere. This is a fist hump. Just going through the motions.
You're probably right. Let's just get it over and done.
All right. Have it your way. We'll search right up to the back wall. If you still don't come up with anything, come find me, and we'll talk it out. Two heads are always better than one. Look at this junk. It's not my job to pick through other people's trash. What have you got, Phelps? Anything? Jesus. Cole, come take a look at this. I tell you, I'm jinxed. I always get landed with this crap. We're never gonna find it. It's a waste of time.
Shooter put him up against the wall and blew his brains out.
Hell of a way to go.
Doesn't really matter how you go once you're gone.
Don't get all deep on me, Phelps.
Ralph, there's something on the rooftop.
How the hell did you see that?
Reflection in the window. Looks like it might be our weapon. I'm gonna see if I can find a way up there.
All right, don't hurt yourself. The gun's up on the roof, right? So we need to find a way up. What kind of chumps do these homicide guys think we are? How you doing, Cole? Found it yet? I don't even want to think about what that smell is. Probably dope needles around here as well.
Smith & Wesson, serial S71893. Two rounds fired, and instead of dropping it down a drain, our shooter hoists it up here. Interesting guy.
We should follow up on this now, before the perp tries to leave town. We have the gun, Cole. Let's take it back to Central. We could get a commendation.
Could show some initiative, Ralph, and see if we can come up with an owner.
That's a long shot, Cole.
It's a pretty fancy gun. You know a local gun store?
Sure. There's a place a couple of blocks from here. Sure about this? It's not really our gig.
No harm in doing some digging. The suits didn't seem to give much of a damn.
Such a little Boy Scout, Cole. You can't wait to get out of that neighborhood, can you?
You'd rather round up drunks and help old ladies across the road?
I'd rather get through the day without the captain's foot up my ass.
It'll be fine, Ralph. You worry too much.
The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going?
What are you doing to this car?
You gonna leave a street light intact on this block? The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going? The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going?
Street.
The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going?
Have you got a death wish?
Getting around in this thing, Cole.
I'm sorry, sir.
You gotta be kidding me. We're driving this?
Have you got a death wish?
The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going?
Careful!
Code 6.
Continue the response, okay.
What are you doing to this car?
How are we gonna look getting around in
LAPD,
this
LAPD, police emergency.
Jesus, Cole. What's wrong with the good old-fashioned black and white?
Have you got a death wish?
You should take the next right.
Careful!
Straight through the next intersection.
Sir, step out of the car, please. LAPD.
Turn left when you can.
The gun store's up on Central Avenue, Cole. Are we going?
Officers Phelps and Dunn, can you tell us anything about this gun?
Smith & Wesson, Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for .357, nickel-plated with pearl grips. Same gun used by General Patton.
You're not suggesting he's the owner?
No, I'm not.
You seem to know a lot about the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino. These babies are only available special order. Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take a look?
Be my guest. This is about something bad, right?
Model 27 with pearl grips, Cole. You see it on there? You want to trace this guy who owns the gun or not, Cole? Back to the store. Let's go.
Sam's taking me out to Palm Springs for the weekend.
That cherry pie was delicious.
Mister, a man like you always loses a battle of wits because you're unarmed. Running.
Look out!